This is a sign summer is near. The Lake Express Ferry is back in service for the season. Here's a look at the Lake Express Ferry arriving in Muskegon this afternoon. Right now, the ferry is making the crossing between Milwaukee and Muskegon four times a day. It'll switch to six times a day in mid-June. The trip takes 2.5 hours. The SS Badger Ferry in Ludington sets sail for the season next week.